It's movie poopy.
Hey guys, welcome back. That's a pig, and we're gonna click on its horn. And that's it. Oh my god, even that is just scary. Looking. What is going on? I still cannot get over that thing that just scared the living shit out of me. What the fuck do I click on? Okay. I clicked. Okay, we're leaving. It's Doduo, except, you know, if it came from another planet. Okay. I wanted to click on it. I guess we're just knocking shit off walls. Well... that was one of the most enjoyable things I've seen in my entire life. Just gave me like one of them. That thing is moving. I really want a walkthrough of this game, guys. What the fuck? Why does my mouse have to be so small? Whoa? Did I do something? I don't think I did. Can I click this? Oh, we could just skip rooms? That was pleasant. Okay, bye. That was the forest, if you couldn't tell. Okay, bye. I feel like... I don't know if I should have been scared there, but I wasn't. Whatever. This is some fucking weird shit, dude. I don't know what that did. Oh. No. No. Why? Why is this game putting me through hell? I don't like this. What the fuck is this? The fuck? I mean, somebody came out of Satan's anus to make this. Jesus Christ. Hey, Buggy. Hey, Buggy, how's it going? You want a little petty pet? I'm gonna click on... Okay. Bye. I don't know what this is, but the more I look at it, the more it's kind of making me want to leave my room. there's nothing here. Okay. I'm assuming these I gotta click on. Oh, good, aliens. Alright. Oh, this is settling. You know, that's not too bad. Oh, the little fishies. Oh! Now we're in the death and torture room. And why's the raccoon there? The raccoon makes it worse. I don't know why. Oh my god, I don't know what to do. Anthony, I need your help. What else do I have to click on? What am I doing with my life? What's going on? The fuck? Why is she getting a hair blown? I don't know. Why is he crying? No, Mr. Buddy. I don't want you to cry. I don't know why I'm laughing and, like, sad. I hope everyone... Oh, hey! How's it going, buddy? Oh, I'm sorry. I tried. No, don't feel bad. See? We're gonna get you out. See? Click. Clicky, clicky. Clicky, clicky. Oh, I'm sorry. Aww. Well, here, I'll cheer you up. You're not in any of the other rooms, so that's nice. Aw, poor guy. Oh. I kind of wish we were in the other room. Oh, I mean, he has the electromagnetic thermo radiator, so that's nice. Whatever. I don't even know. Is there anything to click on? Is that? I don't think so. I think we are another one of these bullshit ones. Holy shit, I nearly just pissed my pants. Okay. Bye, buddy. Oh, it's ice. Well, I mean, there's a first time for everything. It kind of looks like Snarf from the Thundercats if you look at it like in a weird way. Oh, it's a Blue Girardon. I mean, just stop in the compass, baby. That was oddly pleasant. Oh, you know, I actually do have to piss my pants after all of this, so thank you for the allegory. Oh, we can stick our dick in there. What? It's supposed to be like a marriage? Yeah! The fuck is going on? Okay. Well, I guess he was just pregnant. You know, like a normal person. I don't see anything to click on here. I'm afraid that because of that, it might be a terrible payoff, so let's just go to the next one. Oh, man. I don't want to know what's going on here. Oh, it's just parallax? Okay. Whoa! Ooh, he's following me. Her. 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 Oh no. God almighty. This is never gonna get old. For me, at least, this might be like the most boring shit you've ever seen, but... I mean, it's symbol for the struggle of the people who got electrocuted in the late... I mean, it's kind of pleasant. That's not. What the fuck is going on? He's alone. This is less of a horror game and more of just like a what am I doing with my life game. I hope you guys are just, you know, this is so cheerful. Okay. We're literally in hell now. Yeah, actually, this is just hell, the video game. That's interesting. That's also interesting. Wow, everything's just so interesting today. And there's white guy on melted things. And he just multiplied. Whoa, oh god, he's moving very fast. Where's the button? Like, literally. Please, God, he's moving so fast, he's gonna go into light speed. He's gonna warp! Oh. Why am I clicking that? What the fuck? I mean, like, what the fuck does this even do? Am I supposed to hit something? Oh, Jesus Christ, I scared the shit out of myself. Somebody like... Sorry about that. I thought somebody was like knocking at my door, but they're not. It's okay. That wasn't even important. You know, let's finish these next time. Bye.